I'm thinking the Starbucks put me exactly where I need to be.
Mm-hmm. I might suck in the fucking salt off the straw.
That salted caramel.
I love a salted caramel mocha. I love anything with salt. I'm just a salty person. I'm very salty. Are we recording?
We are recording, actually. Mr. Salty. And all I know. So, this is 6 Degrees of Separation. Welcome back, Justin. He's a regular now. I think this is it from now. You're like co-hosting with the other co-host.
Right, I'm the co-host.
And the other co-host.
I'm the co-host. It's Justin, the co-host.
Justin, I hope you found him on Instagram.
Yes, please.
He's a stylist for the stars.
I mean, put it that way.
And he's a stylist for me. You know, I'll be like, Justin, what do you think about this shirt?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Well, anyway, today we're gonna get into something different. I know everybody loves the K-pop from us.
Oh, yes.
There's so many likes, so many comments, so much feedback, some interesting stuff.
Yeah, definitely interesting.
Most of it I wasn't ready for.
No, definitely. Wow. Like, I try not to hurt you guys' feelings, but I guess I just can't win either way.
But somehow we win either way.
Right.
Exactly. So today we're gonna watch Camila Cabello. She's got a song called Havana, and we're gonna watch a live performance.
I love her.
And you're gonna tell us about her style, how you feel about it, what you're seeing. I'm gonna talk about what I'm hearing, if I like it, how smooth is the sound, and I'm pushing play. A little dark. Oh, there she is. It's interesting. What you feeling about her outfit?
I mean, I feel like it could have been better. She's like a secretary, right? Like,
it's very neutral.
And yeah, I feel like it's very boring for Havana. You would think she would have had like a pineapple bra, a little fucking Cuban sandwich skirt, like something like that. I don't know. I feel like she's a little conservative for what she's singing.
You might be right. Yeah, right? I wasn't ready for the dress pants.
And me neither. I mean, if she was singing like a ballad or like a slow song and a piano, that would be different. But I feel like this is the wrong outfit for this number.
Yeah,
right?
She should come out looking like the Chiquita Banana Lady. That's
exactly
what I was expecting.
Me
like,
too.
She looked stomach out.
The dancers look more in sync with the fucking theme of the song that she does.
Yeah. She's doing something different. Yeah, like that girl, she got the fluffy sleeve.
Right, it's actually got the ruffles at the high waist. Yeah.
Uh-oh, somebody showed up to grind. He came to grind on her.
Right?
He's got his hat on.
He's about to put the penne in her Cuban sandwich.
His pants are just a little too high, though.
Right, exactly. And they're very tight. Well, for me, if it's tight, it's right. So, I'm not complaining at all.
Is he Cuban? He's a little dark.
He's like a Cuban cigar.
He looks like a Cuban cigar. He's getting it though. Nobody's hating on him.
Right, and he's by himself too. Oh. I just hate her outfit though. And I love her too.
I think it's too neutral. She's cute. She's a cutie, but.
No, she is a cutie, but I feel like it looks a little too boring for what she's singing. Like, it looks like a slow song or a ballad. That's super cute, but like. You can't be dancing like fucking Britney Spears looking like Jackie Kennedy, like. See? Like,
what? Nah, I see you.
She's giving you like sexy schoolgirl, like Lea Michele from Glee. Like, that's what she's giving.
She didn't give you the Latin woman on a Friday night.
She didn't. That's what this song is basically about. Even the fucking truck bro.
She gave me the Latin woman, but I'm picking up my kids from second grade.
Right, she gave you Latin librarian. Like,
Latin librarian. I'm Latin, but your books are late.
Right.
Where's your overdue payment?
Right, exactly.
Yeah, she could have flared it out.
Yeah.
So she should be spinning a skirt right now, right. Like Gypsy,
she kinda have a very
Gypsy King flavor, like.
Uh-huh.
It's not. I like the song though.
Yeah, it's cute.
It definitely needed more.
Like I like the concept was nice, but the execution was.
It needed a little more.
It was very salty.
That's but altogether, it was a great song. No, it was an interesting performance.
I mean, I love her. I think
from watching the K-pop too, you know, I watched these groups dance and do all types of coordination. She just kind of stood there.
Yeah, she kind of did. And you would expect more of her, but she's used to that dance and stuff from being part of Fifth Harmony. So, I don't know. I'm going to keep a close eye on her.
Keep a close eye. Maybe she couldn't dance with them plastic pants she was wearing.
You know how Hot Pocket was roasted in those pans.
Overcooked. But anyway, that's 6 degrees of separation. We'll see y'all next time.
Bye guys.
Love is like a pill, it's some medicine. Something that I feel in my skeleton. Rushing through my veins.
It's so hard to stay sucker free in a world full of lollipops, but I think that she achieved it.
Love is like a pill, it's a medicine. Something that I feel in my skeleton. Rushing through my veins.